You're fine.
Well, we still need to get those Christmas essential oils.